Guys, good morning. I am heading for the court. Okay, the case is in courtroom number 16. As I said, I am not expecting any major fireworks, but let us wait and see. I want to mention that I have received a very kind contribution of 50,000 by an Indian living in Nigeria. And I want to say how grateful I am that guys out there are recognizing the value of my work. I have also received many small contributions from people, varying figures, some as large as about 9,000, 10,000, some about 100, 200 also, and even smaller denominations. But please, I wish to thank every single person who has reached into his wallet. Each and every person who has reached into his wallet, no matter what is the denomination. I respect your sentiment. I respect the feeling behind it. And I thank you from the depth of my heart for considering this cause worthy and considering it your cause. I realize that you're basically voting with your wallet. Okay, this is a very tangible and real way of showing support, and I am extremely grateful for that. It helps me. It helps me to keep going. It motivates me. And let's just keep in mind, it's not about the money, guys. It's about the cause. So I'm going to keep slugging. I'm not going to back down. I'm not going to wear out. I'm not going to give up. Thank you, and God bless.